Don. How are you?
Good. How are you doing, Hank?
Excellent.
So today, I got a little project. We had a pretty fair year. We never laid anybody off during the COVID season, but now we're finding ourselves overwhelmed, and we've got a lot of work. We've got some great customers that have kept us very busy, so it's time to hire another heavy-duty mechanic. So I'm doing this video to see if anyone's interested. Learn about Cusson Automotive. Hank, this is our heavy-duty side of the shop. Kyle, it looks like we got a busy afternoon going here today.
Yeah, we do, Don. You want to take a look?
Yeah, absolutely. Let's take a look. Looks like Jordan's got an international headache going on here today. Jordan, what's up?
We're putting a Huey pump in today. It's going to run great afterwards.
Today we got this in for routine service, DOT inspection, a couple minor concerns and complaints the customer wants us to repair.
How do you feel about working here at Cusson?
It's a good environment. You work with a lot of good, smart people, family environment. They take good care of you here. You never feel alone.
Well, thank you. I didn't even have to pay him to say that. But it looks like Carlos has got something going on in the back. What are we doing here today, Carlos?
We're doing some brakes, and I had to replace the kimpings on the tag axle.
Big job.
So, Carlos, how do you like working for Don here?
I love it. I recommend anyone to come here and work for him.
Appreciate
it. No problem.
As you know, Hank, to work on big trucks, it takes big equipment. And that's one thing I've always stood behind, is to have the quality equipment to be safe to work on whatever we might be doing. So being a Cummins dealer, sure, we're working on the engine, we do emission repair, but there's so much more to that. You might have transmission work, suspension work, brake work. So it's every aspect of the vehicles that we work on here, and that's the most important part. That's the reason why our customers come here. They come here because we can be a one-stop shop. I've had a line, and I've used it quite often, do it right or don't do it at all. And I do like to stand by that motto. So Hank, as you see, we do have every type of vehicle in the parking lot today. Kenworths, Freightliners, Western Stars, motorhomes, we have school buses. So one thing that I'm very proud of is that we have constant work. The guys work Monday through Friday. We don't work Saturdays and Sundays. We work Monday through Friday because I truly believe guys do need a time off on a weekend to spend time with their family. When guys look around and they see the variety of vehicles that we have, they might be scared. I believe in education. Education is vitally important. We constantly have training, and whether it's training at the Cummins site to make everybody qualified to do what they're doing, or we have Allison training, or we have some motorhome training. I am a Spartan chassis, a motorhome chassis repair facility. We don't fix refrigerators and toilets, but we keep the automotive aspect of that vehicle going. So the important aspect of what we do, what we can offer, that's number one. So what are we looking for? We're looking for a team player. We're looking for a tech that's got some season behind them, but yet wants to keep learning and wants to keep doing more. What do I have to offer? We have 401 benefits. We have medical. We have glassware. We have personal time. We have vacation time. And there's a bonus program. The more you do, the harder you work, the more money you're gonna make. I believe in paying quality people quality dollars. That's what it's all about. I want you to have a career at Cusson Automotive, not just a place to work. How do you get a hold of me? A lot of ways, but you can call 860-289-2389, ask for Don, or go to don@cussonautomotive.com. Send me your resume. Get me your information. I'll get back to you. We're looking to put someone to work as soon as possible. Let me know. Thank you.